New this midday, the U.S. Postal Service is seeking to save $30 billion over the next decade. The agency is proposing several changes, including the adjusting of pickup and drop-off times and faster delivery of some classes of mail. It will seek feedback from the mailing and shipping community during a virtual conference happening next month. The Postal Service's changes won't go into effect until after the election and the peak holiday shipping season. Housing demand.